2015 Volkswagen Jetta TDI fix is finally coming for some diesel. The EPA has approved a fix for select Volkswagen and Audi 2.0-liter diesel vehicles. The fix applies to 2015 VW Beetles, Golfs, Golf Sportwagens, Jettas, Passats, and Audi A's. Unfortunately for a majority of people saddled with cheating VWs, Automotive News reports that only about 70,000 vehicles will get this fix. The remainder of the 475,000 affected cars don't have an approved fix yet. The fix first involves a software update. Later, a particulate filter and additional catalysts will be installed with a further software update. According to Automotive News, the hardware portion will be available next year.